Vice President Lenny Robredo was still all smiles amid threats of impeachment by President Duterte's allies. She led the Quezon City Hall's flag-raising ceremony Monday morning and launched projects such as the Justice on Wheels bus and Istorya ng Pag-asa, which gathers inspiring stories of ordinary people.
Kaya namin ito gustong itulak kasi sa gitna ng kasamaan, sa gitna ng away, sa gitna ng kadiliman, ito na lang yung atupagin natin.
Robredo, however, did not grant any interview to the media this time. Her spokesperson said the vice president is ready to face any impeachment complaint that could be filed against her.
Kung yun po yung nakikita nilang tamang gawin, wala po kaming magagawa kundi harapin po ito sa tamang pagkakataon.
House Speaker Pantaleon Alvarez first told CNN Philippines about their plan to impeach Robredo due to betrayal of public trust. This after she sent a video to the United Nations criticizing President Duterte's war on drugs. But Robredo's lawyer Romulo Macalintal said her statements are not basis for an impeachment complaint against her.
Napakadami ng mga speeches na ginagawa ng iba, but we don't see them as a crime committed against our country. Maraming mga sinasabi rin ang ating Pangulo ng Pilipinas pag bumalabas ng ibang bansa tungkol sa mga crimes committed here, pero hindi yun ano.
Robredo's lawyers also said President Duterte has the right to say what he thinks about her.
Kalaban ko, gusto akong si Lenny apurado masyadong maging presidente.
Wala naman po talagang ganong plano at hindi nag-aapura si VP Lenny sa kung ano man. Kundi apurahin lang na tapusin lahat ng mga sinimulan namin na programa para sa anti-poverty programs.
They admitted the administration has the numbers in the lower house to elevate an impeachment case against Robredo to the Senate. And when or if it does, they hope lawmakers, just like in the vote on death penalty bill, will vote based on their principles. Rex Remitio, CNN, Philippines.